Hey man, it's your boy Kizito the Creator, aka Bagada Crip, man.
It's Chenzo! I'm back in this bit with another big body banger. Today we have a special guest, man.
Yo guys, my name is Dara. I'm a music producer. We're gonna be pranking my guy, Ira Star. Is she gonna feed me to the wolves or is she gonna, you know, help me out? Ah, Omo guy, Alpha, can you hear me? Guy, I did what I did someone kind of wala like this.
Can you calm down?
Guy, I don't understand this. I don't understand this sass, guys. I don't understand what's going on.
Can you calm down?
I don't understand what's going on. Like, I'm telling you, he's saying I'm doing fraud. What's the problem now?
Drop the car, calm down.
What's the problem?
Get down from this car.
Why would I come down from the car?
Get down from this car.
Why would I come down?
Make this thing worse.
Oga, I beg now. We know the thing.
We have to see. Look, sir. I don't want any problem. Like, there's no problem. Like, what?
Get up from this car.
I'm in Bagada right now. I don't understand what's going on. I just came to come and do something. I want to leave now. I'm seeing what kind of rubbish is this.
I don't want to talk to anybody.
No. What's the said? I don't want to talk to you. I'm back.
I don't talk to you.
What's the problem, man? Why are you holding my shirt? He's asking for 500k.
Guys. Video is fierce.
What kind of rubbish is this?
I'm waiting.
Ira, can you hear me?
Yeah, I can hear you. Lock the door.
Okay, so I just locked the door, but I also needed to tell you that this was a prank. I'm so sorry.
Yeah, you guys are messed up.
Bro.